net. Just know that the Pompano are here. Look at this. Is these are angry little creatures. So all you're gonna do is you're gonna just cut off its arms, its pincers, its little legs. Cut them close in there tight. Makes it easier. This back one, just gonna cut the little shield off here. And the easiest way probably to do it so you don't ruin this last one is just to cut the crab in half. You can do it with a knife, or if you have a good pair of scissors. I got these out of IKEA. They're, and then I put some corrosion X on it so it doesn't mess up. But then you just grab right here, and pull it open, pull it off, and then you have half crab there. Same thing here. Just pull it off, scar to the waist, cut the lungs off. Pretty sure Pompano aren't looking for lungs. I'm just gonna clean it up, and then right down these knuckles. You can see the little line there. Right down, you're gonna cut down those lines, and I'm just going to cut down. Boom. There's one. I'm gonna cut down the line. There's piece two. There's piece three, and then this. This piece right here on the end, I don't really like that piece. It's pretty hard. The fish aren't gonna be able to really eat it. You're gonna have to crush it. So I just cut that one off. So I take, get four pieces of bait for each side. Next one, same thing. So I can cut start on this side. Boom. Right down the old, what I got, and I'll just put that up on my bait board and be ready. Now if you notice, that color matches the sinkers, the bottom of the sinker, the 5-ounce sinker. So there's a rhyme and reason for that. So special bait. Thank you. messy hair. The one thing that you always want to do is check your line for frays. Now, that line's frayed, as you can see. I have a fray in that line. The real thing is don't throw it back out. But I only need one more pompano, so I'm just going to maybe lose my sinker. This is bad advice. But don't throw this back out, but I'm going to. So, just a little heads up, always check your leader.
Hit subscribe down there at the bottom.